when I slide this up here, this is going to be a butt weld so that it's perfect, both this way and this way. This is going to be a lap weld because I'm going to knock this down and fill it. And the same goes for the other side. So